fucking Dozer.
Dozer's about three of Montez Ford.
The reigning Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic Tournament Champions, Authors of Pain, have already advanced.
Hey, hey, hey.
Oh, taking a sip from the solo cup.
You gotta hydrate, man. I bet that's not the first time he's guzzled out of a solo cup. I think Oni likes it.
Whoa! I'm sure Dozer likes this a lot more. A couple of running clotheslines on Montez Ford.
Oh, my
and
goodness.
And Ford feeling the power. And the tag made. Here comes All Night Tucker Knight.
Whoa! Big boy Tuggy getting off his feet, throwing some sick drop kicks. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Wide open. They got bad intentions here.
Whoa, Montez Ford skinning the cat.
Oh, no.
And it looks like heavy machinery's about to use Montez Ford. Oh, battering ram. Ford right into Dawkins.
Oh, is Ford tough.
And there's a cover by Knight. Ford now trying to break the grip. Able to do so with a couple of right hands. Misses with the clothesline. But the hyper-athletic Ford lands on his feet, makes the tag. Here comes Dawkins. Wow!
Oh, man.
The big man getting up for the dropkick.
Oh, back elbow. Curse of greatness.
Fired up, dog.
360. Stinger splash by Dawkins. Oh! Ooh. Monster Fez press by Knight.
It's like 10 Luthes.
And these two teams, all about fun and games, but it's about business. It's about advancing in the prestigious Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic.
Well, this could be it.
Oh! But Montez Ford low bridges Knight. So much for the compactor. Instead, it's a DDT by Dawkins.